50 million Americans live with chronic pain that disrupts everyday life. Poorly treated pain also contributes to today's opioid crisis. 9.5 million people who are 12 or older misused opioids in the past year, and 2.7 million people had an opioid use disorder. But only a small fraction of people with addiction to opioids or other drugs receive appropriate treatment. And this is despite the availability of 3 federally approved, effective, and life-saving medications. Addiction can happen to anyone, yet some people have higher risks. Deadly synthetic opioids like fentanyl are causing record-high numbers of overdoses, disproportionately affecting Black people, Indigenous Americans, and youth. The NIH HEAL Initiative is seeking scientific solutions for this devastating crisis that affects communities across America. HEAL is conducting research with a whole-person, patient-centric focus to lead us into a healthy future. A future where personalized and safe pain treatment is routine and includes approaches like physical therapy, yoga, and mindfulness, as well as new non-addictive medications and convenient treatment delivery options like mobile apps. A future where first responders, law enforcement, and healthcare providers have the knowledge and tools to help people with addiction find treatment and stay healthy in recovery. A future where compassionate care and treatment is readily available for people who survive an overdose. And Americans in rural regions can get care for pain and addiction through telehealth and other novel care approaches. Research from HEAL can make a difference by meeting people where they are, working with communities to bring research to life, addressing health system challenges and inequities, and using precision medicine approaches to target the underlying biology of pain and addiction. Today, HEAL research is focusing on improving health systems that serve people from all walks of life. HEAL scientists are learning how to implement effective treatment and prevention programs into communities, in schools, in jails and prisons, through social services, and in primary care, community clinics, and emergency departments. HEAL funds more than 1,000 research projects ranging from basic science to health systems research. The urgency of the opioid and overdose crisis means all hands on deck to find scientific solutions for people who need help. Why does some short-acting acute pain become chronic for only some people? HEAL research is looking for answers. For people with addiction, can the body protect itself? HEAL scientists are looking for new treatment strategies by harnessing the power of the immune system, developing antibodies that stick to these drugs, keeping opioids and stimulants out of the brain, to inform rapid, life-saving responses and help forecast needs. HEAL scientists are capturing real-time data about community-based drug use patterns and overdose deaths. HEAL Research in Place is looking for the best way to offer people seeking addiction treatment help for their pain with user-friendly and non-stigmatizing strategies. HEAL Research is finding scientific solutions for the opioid crisis. HEAL partners in communities make sure research fits local needs and that results make a difference for people who need help now. HEAL is hope. Imagine the future. Visit heal.nih.gov.